And coming up, I'll go ahead and let you know how you can be a winner too, right here at the 51st Annual Roundup Days and Music Festival. That and more coming up on Chris 6 News.